Well, on to some corporate news. We are turning to Kassie Davis. She is the executive director of the CME Group Foundation. Good to have you here.
Thank you very much for having me.
We hear a lot about CME Group on the show, but you're actually part of the arm that does good in America. So yep. Tell us about your latest venture.
Sure. Well, CME Group Foundation has been around since 2008, and we support education cradle to career, specifically serving low-income communities in Chicago. Just recently, we made about $1 million of grants to support computer science education K-12. So by doing that, it was in response to a landscape scan that we commissioned from Northwestern University, looking at where are the deserts in the city by neighborhood, by age group, by type of opportunity, by duration of opportunity. And then we made this series of grants that respond specifically to those deserts so more kids have the opportunity to learn computer science when they're young.
Because without your help, these are areas where the students would have no opportunity in the STEM skills.
That's correct, and we think STEM is a very important for all students, not just students who come from more affluent backgrounds. So in addition to our computer science K-12 work that we do, we also have an early math education initiative.
Excellent.
And it's for students birth through age 8 to help them get acclimated to doing math at grade level.
What are some of your success stories?
So one of the very exciting success stories is we funded 12 teachers, Chicago Public School computer science teachers, to do summer camps at Chicago Public Library's regional libraries. So I visited one in Chinatown, for example, this summer, and it was kind of an open drop-in summer camp. And students from ages probably 5 through 12 would come for the afternoon and just work with robotics, work with app development, work with, they had a drone come in one week and the kids were flying the drones. So it was really exciting to see that kids can learn computer science not just in their classroom but also in the community as large.
Well, one day we may be working with these students, and especially at CME Group where you have a lot of technology going.
We do. Since 62% of our employees are on our technology team, we think this is a very important thing for the foundation to do to be aligned with the business.
Any designs of reaching beyond the borders of Chicago?
So we have, in our math work, we funded low-income communities across the state of Illinois. So once we kind of get our sea legs in Chicago, I think we'll expand to other low-income communities as well.
Well, great to have you here, and much success to you.
Thank you very much.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.